place for you to go and the Lord receive your offering back at the offering box. We receive our offering in that center box in the front of the church. We don't pass pans or baskets, or we don't say to you, will you give so much? We want you to give from your heart in a simple offering unto the Lord in that box. There's a place on the top of it. You place your offering there, and God will bless you for your tithing and offering to the church. I've been minister here these 54 years, and God has never failed to provide for this place.
Amen.
I trust Him. I trust Him.
Oh, yes.
I don't use the church for a bartering place. I don't use it to try to put pressure on saints of God. I tell them, give, and it shall be given, and God will bless you.
Amen.
Praise the name of the Lord. And you'll give, and God will give back. And you'll give, and God will give back. Because He loves you. So let's worship a moment in the receiving of our offering. Just go back and fellowship, say something to someone, and give your offering, return to your chair, and God will then give us final instructions for this night. Praise the name of the Lord.
Thank you.